just take a sniff. Take a sniff of your locks, and it might smell like smoke. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Essence of Shea. Let's get started. In today's video, I will discuss how to prevent odors in locks, or even if it can be prevented. This, trust me, is going to be a very short video because I get this question a lot, and I figure instead of just messaging everybody individually, hey, I'm just gonna make a quick short video. So the thing about locks is it's like a sponge. It sucks up anything that you're surrounded by. For instance, if you're at a bar and people are smoking crazy, tobacco, earth, cigarettes, it doesn't matter what it is, you will find that once you leave there, you just take a sniff of your locks, and it might smell like smoke. This is just natural. What I could say to prevent it is to cover, if you know you're gonna go in a place like that, you could cover your hair in a turban or something like that. Whatever the case might be, you could wear a hat. I know us ladies, we like to have our hair down when it's all curly and stuff, but just keep in mind that this can happen. Also, if you're a person who smokes, or if you're a person who burns incense and stuff like that, that has a tendency to go into your locks as well. I feel like this goes into your locks quickly because locks contain a lot of moisture, especially when you take care of it. So all the elements, dust, debris, whatever is old, fur, whatever is always attracts to your hair. Ways you could prevent this, you can't really prevent it, but you can fix it. You could do apple cider vinegar washes. You could wash your hair regularly. You can cover your hair. You could be more, give yourself more protective styles so it won't be that easy for the odor or the debris or whatever to come inside of your locks. Hey, just my thoughts. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Leave in the comment box below ways that you think you can prevent odor in thy locks. All right, Tiger Lilies, see you later. Tools. Crash course. Let me hide the money in the dashboard. Max mad, could you lost the brick inside the Porsche? Goofy with the curve.